recording.
Okay, this is the chromatic warm-up. What you do is take your first finger, place it at the first fret and play a single note. Second fret, third fret, fourth fret. And then you go to C,